Thank you.
Hold on. Did you just romance me publicly?
No.
Did you just tap my bum?
Madame, don't make a big deal of it.
I don't make a big deal. Let me make something clear to you, please. I might smile because I am serving you, but that is where it stops. In my culture, what you just did is a final stage of marriage. You tap someone's bum only if they intend to remove their clothes and dive in bed with you. So what, since you have decided to skip all that, what is wrong with people? I mean, you're trying to enjoy my job, but you're also becoming a job hazard of your own. So you're supposed to come to work with protective gears against horny customers and tapping customers. That's what it's supposed to be. Eh?
No,
yeah? I'm supposed to come here wearing an artificial bum in case your hand swings and slaps my bum.
Sorry. Yeah?
Those are new expenses. Please, no, since you have put it upon yourself to skip the normal process of courtship, dating, getting to meet my parents, paying dowry, it's okay, let's go straight to immediately. Right now, call your parents in London, tell them you are married.
Madame, please,
Madame who? No, call me boo, baby, sweetie, darling. By the time you tap my private part, we have reached that level of intimacy. So call your parents, tell them you are married.
Madame, I cannot.
You cannot what? You cannot what? No, you have to run. You do not start things you are not going to finish. You tapped my bum. Wait, couldn't you tap the shoulder? Yeah, what if I also tap you? What will you feel? How will you feel if I tap you? Please, do not go around fornicating with people. I am a different person. So since you have tapped me, what tapping has put together? No man can put asunder. The moment you tapped me, we happened. You are my husband and I'm your wife. And stop telling me, madam. Call me boo, honey, baby, sweetie, because that's how you call your lovers.
Madam.
Husband, where are we going from here? Next time before you tap someone, you'll think twice. Give me a kiss immediately.
Oh, for the love of God.